Now let me show you how to do dimensional math, conversions, and area and volume on your material estimator. It'll give you fast, accurate solutions for any dimensional math and conversion needs. To begin with, you put in dimensions pretty much the way you say it. 12 feet, 5 inches, and 7/8, just the way you write a fraction, all the way down to 64/7". But you're not locked into this format. You can combine decimal formats, plus 32.5 inches, plus 21.14 feet, minus 3 yards. When you hit the equals, it'll come back to the format we started with, feet, inch, fractions. But if you like another format, just hit convert. Feet, there it is in tenths and hundredths. There it is back in feet, inch, fractions. Inches in fractions, inches decimal, yards, back to feet. You can even convert over the 5 key, it says meters. You can convert to meters, millimeters, or centimeters. Let me go back to feet, inch, fractions, where I like it best. Now you can add, subtract, multiply, or divide these values. Let's say we want to divide that by 3 for equal spacing. That'd be 9, 1, and 3/8. Or maybe we want to multiply it. Say that's one side of a pad that we're trying to figure the square footage or cubic volume for. So times 12 feet, 8 inches. There's our square footage. If you want to see it in a different unit, you can say there's how many square yards I need for that. Here's how many square inches I need for that. Or back to feet. If this were a pad, we would multiply it by the depth. Let's say times 5 inches thick. That would give us 1.8 cubic yards. You could also convert that to cubic meters right over the 5 here if you had a need for that. Or back to cubic feet or cubic yards. You can also enter directly cubic and square area values. Say you knew you had 100 square feet. You would just enter 100 feet. Second press shows square feet. Third press shows cubic feet. You can do that with any of the unit bases. So that's a quick overview on the dimensional math and conversion functions. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.